Cares? Puck Champ. I laid in bed all day. Puck Champ. I mean, that's a lie.
Excuse me.
I laid in bed until about... I slept in. I slept until about 10 a.m. I wake up every single day at 7 a.m. on the dot. No alarm clock. Period. I don't need that shit. Wake up at 7 a.m. by my own self. I start my day at fucking 8 a.m. every single day. Well, you losers got nothing going right for you in your life. I'm sitting here making myself better, going out, seeing the sunlight. Absolutely fucking. Oh, so I ate my pre-stream meal, Hardee's. I've been getting 2 quarter-pound burgers, no onions, medium fry, large chocolate milkshake, like every day before stream. So, and then at Hardee's, I was pulling out. They had a white sheet and like.
Can I tell the guy we're fighting over?
Bitch, you start your stream. Over.
Can I tell him why we were fighting? Over.
Wait. How about this? How about you say why we fought, and then I'll say why we fought at the same exact time, and then we'll compare the stories. How's that sound? Over.
But your story is always one-sided. Over.
Shut your bitch ass up. I tell the fucking truth. Over.
All right. Go ahead, but don't over-exaggerate it. I know what you're going to do, retard. Over.
All right, over.
Okay, so anyway, blah, blah, blah. There was a landing. I pulled out of the Hardee's that they were putting like a white sheet over. Scary. But I don't know if they were putting the white sheet over to keep them warm or because, you know, RIP. Anyway, so this week was pretty good. What's today? Today's Monday? Okay, me and Kayla didn't talk at not one word yes at all yesterday. Sunday. Me and Kayla did not say one word together. You know why? Because we got to a fight on Saturday afternoon. Saturday afternoon, right before bed, we were fucking all about to get in bed. We're about to start watching some anime. Some nice old anime. I asked Kayla, hey, you want to watch that My Hero movie? She said, well, I didn't, I haven't finished. No, she said, well, we haven't finished season 3 yet. I said, I told you that I was going to watch them without you. She said, you never told me that. You watched it without me? You watched it without me? We had like 100 episodes left. I said, Kayla, I told you I was going. So I asked you for permission if I could fucking watch it without you. Why are you saying that? No, you didn't. I don't remember. Look. Then she fucking went to fucking Hulu. And she was like, look, you must have watched it on YouTube alone. Because none of these are played through yet. I said, Kayla, I watched it all on Hulu. You must have fucking done. Something must be wrong. I watched them. I asked you. You said yes. No, I didn't. But whatever. So I am irritated now because she's accusing me of going behind her back. She's accusing me. Like, she thinks I'm lying to her. Bitch. I got no reason to lie. So she says I'm lying to her. So I might have raised my voice. I said, no, I didn't yell. I didn't yell. I'm not gonna yell. I raised my voice slightly. I said, no, I did not watch them without your permission. You said it was fine, so I watched them. So she was like, don't yell at me. She fucking snapped. Don't yell at me. I said, I'm not yelling. I can show you. I can show you yelling. She's like, you know what I mean? I said, I can show you yelling, Kayla. So then she said, okay, whatever, you fucking retard. Fine. I said, call me a retard one more time. That's what I said. I said, call me a retard one more time. She didn't take the fucking bait. She didn't call me a fucking retard. Then she was like, oh, I'm going to Bala, you always do this shit. You always get mad. I'm pretty good at pissing her off. I fucking smiled at her. I was like, yeah. Then I said, I don't care. She snapped. She fucking ran out of the fucking room, slammed the door. Next thing I know, I hear a fucking crash in the kitchen. She fucking threw something at the wall. So that being said, she broke like a lighter or something, or a candle or something. So we didn't talk all day Sunday. Not a single word. It's like we didn't even see each other. Didn't say a single fucking word. We woke up this morning, we got to the gym, didn't say a word. About 2 hours ago, we were still haven't said a word. I asked her to take a picture for me. That was the first word we said for Instagram. She said yes. Then I, about 10 minutes later, I asked if she could take a video. She said, I ain't taking a video. You haven't even apologized yet. So I said, okay, fine, sorry, let's go. You'll never do it again, you promise? Bitch, I already said sorry, okay? All right, bitch. All right, is you done? Is that all? Is you finished? I was like, yes, I fucking promise, let's go. Then she said, fine. Then I gave her a kiss. So for like 30 hours, we didn't talk. More. Probably 35 hours, we did not say a word together. We literally do that all the time. So, Cancer. Honestly, I'm just going to fucking break up with her. Let that be fucking known. So, that was my fucking weekend. It was fun. Let me say, it was fun. Really fucking enjoyed that. But with that being said, I did end up hooking up my PS4 for After League today. So that's actually hooked up. So it wasn't completely wasted. I could have not done that, but we got that finished. We got a stream on July 4th. What time? I think we started at 5 p.m. Last year. So probably at 5 p.m., 6 p.m. Central Time. July 4th. We'll see how that goes. Or we'll see what we're doing for that. But there will be a July 4th stream. And it will be outdoors. Illegal fireworks time? It's illegal in Missouri, you dumbass. So who was right? Did you answer? Yeah, I did. Kayla has a thing where she forgets a lot. Like, it's not her fault. She just forgets a lot of shit. I did ask her. I did. She said she was about to throw soda on you on the bed. Like I said, she called me a retard. I said, do it one more time. She hates it. Girls hate it when you smile. So it was real simple. Real easy way to fucking win. Piss her off. Look her dead in the eyes. Smile. Nod your head. I don't care. Uh-huh. I don't care. Are you mad? Are you upset? I don't care. Real easy. She instantly fucking erupted. It was GG from that point on. She FF'd. Talk about Tarzan's 14-day ban. Tarzan got banned?
It doesn't make sense. It's just not fair. Why is this guy being... I got banned? How?
How'd I get banned?
What? I can't wait to find out why.
Oh, he has no idea why he got banned! What?
I got banned because Ash griefed the whole game? That makes sense. MMR boosting. Oh. I'm not really sure when I boosted, but okay. July 15. I got a 45-day ban. No.
You stupid.
Ban. I thought it was June 1st. Am I stupid? MMR boosting, huh? I thought I got banned for Flaming Ash, honestly. So I've only received one or two bans in the last year and a half. One for AFKing a game on a streamer's team, Shifter's team, and I guess this one for... I don't know when I boosted, but okay. Alright, are all my accounts banned, or what's happening?
Tarzan, are you telling the truth here?
It doesn't make sense, it's just...
I'm curious about this. I think...
5-day ban.
Because it's a spin for MMR boosting. I don't think he went on other accounts and boosted, because I'm pretty sure if he did that, all his accounts would be banned. So, I believe this is from him when trading, but he said he already got unbanned, right?
I'm not really sure when I boosted.
He said his other account already got banned for win trading, whatever. Honestly, I feel like this is because of all the drama recently, so they just felt like he had to get a punishment. I feel like that's why. And honestly, it's only a 2-week ban, so it's not even a big deal. Repeat that, please. Over.
Are you busy, Roger Dodger? Over.
Fuck yeah, I'm busy. I'm finna fucking take some motherfuckers LP on the League of Legends. Over.
My stream's dying. Say something. Over.
Hey, what's up, Kayla's shitty fucking stream? Come on, join us over here at LOL Title One. It's fucking popping. Over. Did that help or what?
How would that help you? Promoted your stream on my dying stream. Are you serious? Over.
Well, then do something fucking autistic on your stream. Come again, over.
Just leave me alone, Roger Dodger.
Stay on Kayla's stream! I'll keep being autistic! That might be worse. I don't think giving me the kill. Good game. Good play, Prom. I don't think giving me the kill was the play, though, but. My fucking kid, I'm a fucking beast. I'll fucking 1v9 carry. I don't even play this game anymore, and I'm still about to carry it right now. I jumped in on this fucking idiot. I can jump on this fucking Kai'Sa. Dude, I can jump, then Braum can jump to me. Bitch, you about to get fucking roasted. You bum ass bitch! Fuck, I cannot see us, man! I can bait this, bro. I got heal. Trust me. Hold y'all, bait that shit, bro! Thrust me! Oh, hell no. Nice. After all that, I'm still down in CS. Struggling a bit in that department, but it's okay. That's just some fucking horseshit. That's actually kind of lucky. She got six off Zen's death. Getting out fucking blade! It's called getting out blade! And it just fucking happened to you, pussy! I don't even play this game anymore! She's in need of assistance. Off me, pussy! Uh-oh. Man, Yasuo is busted, by the way. Windwall's the most broken ability in the entire game. Name one other ability that is that broken. Not one, and it's not even close. Stupid fucking champ. Soraka heals? No. Can Soraka heal stop damn near any ultimate ability in the game?
buying pinks. What are you, a cuck? Oh, Dom's here. How can you play this dog shit game? Ah, Dom. There's one reason I play this game. It's because I cannot stand TFT. It's not even, honestly, the gameplay. It's Dom. The question is, how can you play it? The devs literally abandoned League to work on TFT, and you're following over there like a dog. Like a dog. Like nothing. Let's play some TFT, guys! The devs literally jumped ship! They quit League of Legends! And now they're working on this! Let me play! Because I don't care at all about the game itself. Fuck the devs. Get your ass in there, Brom. JK, goodbye. Here's Taylor! I don't even play the game anymore! And I'm still the greatest! The fucking surrender. I don't even play. LOL. How sad, LOL. I won.